A protester ran at a U.S. Secret Service vehicle and was tackled by, are you getting all this? Just a random protester, someone with a megaphone, and was tackled by a Secret Service agent. The motorcade was empty. Can we turn this around?